Welcome back to Dark Souls 3. Let's go get our souls back. I'm gonna see if I can just skip these enemies here. Yeah, looks like they didn't notice me. I know there's another one somewhere nearby, right around this corner. Yeah, there it is. God, I love the combat in this game. It just feels so damn good. I love the S-Stock. It's such a fun weapon. Okay. Easy. Easy. Nice and quiet. Now, the big question is, do I attempt to defeat them again? They can kill me in, I believe, two hits. One hit, I think, almost killed me. Don't give up. Well, thank you. Yeah, let's do it. Okay. Should I try for a backstab or just go for a strong special attack? I might be too low down. Because I don't think you can do a backstab if you're, like, significantly below the enemy. And by the time I get up on its level, I think it's gonna turn around. I'm gonna do this. Okay, good thing to keep in mind is I cannot break their poise, so I'm not stunning them. Oh wait, I just did. Took a lot of hits to get there, though. Did not really see that one coming. Oh, okay, I can do this though. Yeah, I can do this. You know what? I actually, because of how much damage it does in one hit, I actually want some more health. And I think I've got plenty of these. Yeah, I've got 12 of these embers saved up. Let's use one. Whoops. surprised how well I'm doing. I'm impressed with myself. I never looked up there. Let's go even further than just increasing my health. Let's throw on... What might they be vulnerable to? I feel like lightning, because they're wearing so much metal. Three-hit combo, not two. Oh my god! No! The openings are hard to detect. Oh, fuck me! Oh my god! Oh, I did worse this time. Man, I keep getting confused. I'm like, is this a two-hit combo? Can I hit now? And then I don't hit, and I miss my opportunity. And then I think, can I hit now? And I do hit. And then, it's a three-hit combo, so I get hit anyway. Like, either I'm missing my opportunity, or I'm not waiting as long as I should. And it's not like a lot of other enemies, where as long as you attack and get your attack in before they get their attack in, you're good, because you stun them. No, it's almost unstunnable. Nope! Oh my god. Almost poisoned me. Oh hey, forgot about you. Oh my god. It actually hears the pot. It's like, what the hell is that? Oh, must have been the wind. That's actually really cool. Okay. Well, I'm not gonna use an ember or lightning, because I used both and I did worse that time than I did before, so... Eh, forget it. Jesus, why is it so hard to dodge? Oh that was a terrible idea. No, don't get caught! Oh, man. Remember the message. Don't give up. Yeah, using the special attack on this guy is pretty much pointless. It has such a long windup, and it's almost guaranteed not to stun them. It's not worth it. I need to get in lots of little pokes, not do big attacks. Big attacks are just a death sentence. I'm just gonna see if I can run there. I suspect they won't follow me. Yeah, I'm good. They're probably scared of the night, too. Sellsword Twin Blades. Does less damage, of course, but not that much less, really. Let's look at the description. Paired scimitars used by certain sellswords. The scimitar's sharp blades make for effective slashing attacks, but fare poorly against metal armor and tough scale-covered hides. Spin slash is the skill. Slice into foes with a large spinning motion and continue spinning to transition into a strong attack. That sounds cool. But obviously one of the worst weapons to use against this guy, because it says it's bad against metal armor. Okay. I'm just gonna preemptively drink this, even though it barely does anything. So it's almost full. Aim on that last attack was downright psychic. Following me a lot more this time. Are they gonna follow me all the way? Please no. Okay, wow, so they can follow me here. Oh no, don't fall down. Is the other one trapped? Okay, it's going back to its home. Good. You know what I need to do? I have a tendency to dodge to the left. I need to dodge to the right, because then I'll be dodging towards the direction of the enemy's shield instead of the direction of its sword. Yes. That might make me be able to avoid that huge kind of... I don't even know what to call the attack, whatever the one is that killed me. The upwards sweeping motion. If I dodged to the right, it probably would have saved me. by a thousand pokes. Come on. Yes! Ha ha! Ah, that was a victory well earned. Whew, didn't even drop anything. That's disappointing, but that's fine. I didn't kill them for the rewards, I killed them for the satisfaction. Be wary of liar. Liar? Is there an NPC up here or something? Now I'm paranoid. Could this be a fog wall? Maybe that's what the message meant about liar. People lying about fog walls. Fine work. Thanks. Farron coal. What's that for? Enable heavy, sharp, and poison infusion. Oh, that's for the blacksmith. Long ago, used to forge the great swords of the undead legion of Farron. Give to the blacksmith in the shrine to allow the use of gems for heavy, sharp, and poison infusion. Okay, cool. Now, what do you mean about a fog wall? Lies. Oh, he's waiting for me. More of the swamp. Oh, wait. No, that's a bad idea. I've got 8,000 souls. I should go back. Yeah, let's go level up. And I can also go give the coal to the blacksmith.
Wasn't he? Oh my. This coal is from the Undead Legion. Used to forge the weapons of Farron's Abyss Watchers. A fine prize. I'm honored to be endued with it. Now I'll be equipped to infuse special gems. Praise the gods, eh? Time to put this brawn to use.
Don't think I have any Estus shards, do I? No. You know what's kind of funny? I just realized the whole allotting your Estus in between replacing your, what is it, FP, I think it's called, versus your HP. Basically, you know, mana potions instead of health potions. I've never needed mana potions at all. I don't really use my special attack on my weapon that much. I'm guessing the mana potions, you know, even though the mana is used for your weapon's special attack, I'm guessing it's vastly more important to have health potions when you're a mage or a spellcaster of some sort, rather than full melee like me. Because I just haven't needed that. I don't think I've, like, ever ran out of FP. Okay, let's see if I have enough to upgrade my S... I was gonna say Estus. S-stock? I do. I need 6 and I've got 11. So that's gonna make it do 10? Over 10 more damage, actually. Nice. 10 more base damage plus 3 more additional damage. Oh, I have 0 large titanite shards. Sad. Now what about infusing? So it looks like I could infuse it with everything except for poison. Hmm. Raw gem. I thought raw gets rid of any infusions. How come I can give it raw and it seems like it increases the damage of the weapon? Hmm. That's quite strange. Oh, raw gets rid of any scaling. So it will no longer scale with strength or dexterity. Ah. So it's better right now, but when I have more strength and dexterity, it's probably going to end up being worse. Hmm. Yeah, I don't know. I don't really get how infusions work.
Pretty, be careful. I don't want to.
But I have heard that, you know, when you have weapons that do certain kinds of damage, like dark or lightning or whatever, even though it looks like it maybe, like, let's say you have 100 base damage plus 50 lightning damage, I've heard that that doesn't really equal 150 damage. So, like, 100 base damage plus 50 lightning damage might not actually be better than, say, 120 base damage. Even though all the damage adds up to be higher, it can actually end up being less effective. I don't remember the exact reason why, but I think it has something to do with the, something to do with, like, defense. The defense of the enemy. Something like that. I think it's because you're splitting the damage between multiple types of damage. Like, let's say the lightning that I just mentioned. The lightning damage is going against the enemy's lightning defense, and the base damage is going against the enemy's just normal physical defense. And so that split ends up kind of being less than the sum of its parts, basically. Something like that. So I don't feel comfortable infusing my weapon unless I know more about it. Welcome, host. Hopefully that explanation made sense. So where to put my points? I'm good on strength and dexterity for now. So, equipment load, endurance, you know, stamina is always good. Health is always good. Let's go with health. Hey, my friends are gone. They used to be right here. Ooh. What's this? They're really creepy looking. So that means to battle them, right? Summoning a dark spirit? I think? Nah, I don't feel like it right now. Jesus! Got an even longer range than I thought. I thought I was well safe from that. Okay, so I went to the right to begin with. Let's hug the left. Stinky creatures. No! Oh boy. I know I have some moss or something. No. Shit. Do I not have it? No. I don't think I do. I don't seem to have anything that gets rid of poison as far as I can tell. Shit. Do I really not have anything that takes away poison? I remember it used to be an herb or something that you'd eat in Dark Souls 1. Huh. This is gonna take like all my potions just to get rid of it. It lasts so long. Oh well. Oh my god. Ooh, you know what time this is. This is time for AoEs. Just roving bands of spear-carrying zombies. They really are creepy. They're so unsettling. Ooh, I just picked up a great shield. I mean, not that I'm gonna use it, but it's a pretty big item to pick up. More exciting than the normal Titanite shard. It was this thing, Twin Dragon Great Shield. The lightest of all great shields, made from wood and decorated with a two-headed dragon. Great shields are the largest type of shield. I want to see how big this thing looks on me. Man, that is big. Come on, backstab! Which unfortunately leaves them with like one hit point. Okay, I'm almost dead now. Is that one digging with its spear? What are you looking for? Am I the only one that finds this really creepy? I feel kind of sad for it. I wonder if it once was a normal citizen that got turned into this beast and it's searching around for something it lost, or something it remembers from its old life. Well, either way, sorry. This shard. Sweet. There's another one back there. So, no backstabs. Not when they're laying down. Cute little crabbies. There's a little entrance down there. So yeah, I've explored all around there. It looks like I can get up there at some point, by the way. Maybe it's just background scenery, but I don't know. It kind of looks like a place I can maybe go. Possibly. A lot of enemies here. Need to be careful. See how many I can take out before they notice. Nope. Guess just one. Was angry at the table. You know what? Might be time for AoEs. Maybe not. It's really cool, that attack, but it really doesn't do that much damage. Wake up! I'm gonna backstab on you. Staff. Oh, is it in a different category? Ah, it is. Catalyst used by generations of heretic sorcerers. Sorcery is a logical academic discipline, and the power of sorceries depends heavily on the caster's intelligence. What did you die from? Did they die from falling damage? I think they died from falling damage. Man, they must have been really low. It spotted me. I mean, it's gonna see me anyway when I come around the corner. Hello. Hope I don't get mobbed by enemies if I go after that. I feel like I might, so I'm gonna go the other way first. A hole in the ground. Oh, this is a big sorcerer. Big attack. Thank God it missed. Oh shit, I'm out. I'm out of Estus. This is getting desperate. Oh. This is a dangerous room. Got a bunch of little melee guys that run after you, then they protect the, they kind of stop you from getting to the mage casters that are actually pretty powerful. What did I just get souls from? Oh, hi. Sorry, desecrating some graves. Ooh. Bonfire ahead. Is there? Wait, where am I going? Is this the same? Oh, yeah, here I am. Okay. Who's gonna follow me? A lot of damage. Okay, so I'm actually going to run back out of the room and try to attract the melee people out here. Because I don't think the mage casters will follow me. Nice. Where does this go? Oh! Is this a secret pathway that allows me to get to the sorcerers up above or something? I do want my souls back first, though. Excuse me! Okay, now that I've got my souls... Oh! Whoa, wrong way. Whew. This way. Let's go see what's up here. That's an NPC. Hey.
Well, this is unexpected. I don't often have visitors. What do you want? This is my study that you've happened upon. If you haven't any business, I've reading to get back to. How intriguing. Very well. Indeed, I am a sorcerer, with plenty to share. However, what champion demands service without recompense? Clearly, you are not that sort of woman. So you will make me a promise. That in exchange for my teaching, you will bring me knowledge. In the form of scrolls detailing sorcery's secrets. Well, can you assure me of this?
Yes.
Very well. You're no fool. I take it you understand the weight of a promise. I am Orbeck, of Vinheim. Unkindled one. I shall teach you sorceries. We will learn together. It shall be like our very own school.
Cheerful fellow. My god. And just like that, thousands of years of knowledge was destroyed. I didn't think that was destructible. That's how you get this. Ooh, bug pellet. Let me backstab. Come on. You really don't want me to backstab you, do you? I'm getting sick here, come on. There we go. Yeah, fall down the hole. That's what you get for making me motion sick. Pathway that leads up. Oh right, there's a crystal lizard over that way. There's also a hole to fall down. Lots of different pathways here. There's down, there's up, there's off to the right. Let's go off to the right. Oh, I guess this is the front where you're maybe supposed to enter. Yeah, this is the front door, I think. I went in through the back hole. Oh!
Come here!
Oh. Poor little thing, I'm sorry. Crystal gem. What's that used for? Oh, to create a crystal weapon. Of course. Okay, so I've looped around. I've got one of the crystal gems! Oh my god, Steven Universe! Hey, where'd you come from? Seriously, where did you come from? Can fall down there and get that bodies thing. Let's do that. Ring of Sacrifice. Hello. Ah, right. Lose nothing upon death, but ring breaks. And as they seem to work in Dark Souls 3, they break permanently. So I'm going to be careful with that and only use it when it really makes sense. Where the heck does this go? There's no getting back up. Oh well, that's fine. Or is it? So there's this pathway, there's a pathway that goes up, and then there's the broken hole into the basement, or whatever that is. Let's go down the broken hole. Oh god. Ow, ow, ow. Not dead. Good. Almost dead. Stop hitting me! Let me drink in peace! Just stop fucking hitting me! Oh my god. Is this like a supercharged version of that enemy, or did I just really suck? I think I just really sucked. Uh-oh. This is fine. Not the way I wanted to go, but I can just go up here. Wait. This isn't the right way. Shit. I really hope they don't fall down the hole after me.
Jesus Christ!
Oh my god! I got my souls and I went 2 feet. Fuck me. There's gotta be another way to get down there, right? I wanna go in through a different way. That way sucks. Alright. Let's get serious. I'm gonna use an ember. Still didn't manage to avoid that one. I'm gonna heal here because I probably won't have an opportunity later. While I'm being chased. Gotta run all the way till I fall in the hole. Okay, this time let's not go the wrong way. It's much safer to go the other way. I think. Is it? Actually, you know what? I don't think it is safer. Breathe for a second. Okay. Take a breath. Oh, looks like you heard something, huh? Walk out here quietly. Oh god! Nah, I've gotta go down there with full health. Okay. Alright. Sage ring? Finding so many rings. Shortens spellcasting time. Aw. Pointless for me. A ring given to Farron's undead legion by one of the Preacher twins, known more commonly as the Crystal Sages. The sorcerers of Farron's Abyss Watchers were known to be lonesome warriors who would only rely upon more pragmatic spells. Full set of sorcerer's equipment. Obviously it's going to be worse than what I'm wearing for me, but I'm curious what it looks like. Yep, looks sorcery. Or sorcery-y. Beware of monster. Well, that would have helped if I came in from this way. Whoa! No, I didn't mean to rate it poorly. Can I re-rate it? No! I'm sorry. I can't re-rate it. That's actually a good message. Oh. So that's how you get down there. It's just Right next to the entrance, actually. Watchdog of Farron like a boss. Okay, that's definitely an actual human player. Okay, come on. Come fight me. Fight me right here. I'll make some noise so maybe they can hear me. No, crab, go! Shoo! Shoo! Aw, I'm gonna have to kill a crab. Where's my invader? I saw his health for a second. Hello? Hello? Come on. I'm sorry, crab. I gotta get you out of the way. Yeah, a serious amount of lag here. Yeah, look at this. I got hit when I wasn't even in range. Oh, I hate laggy Dark Souls fights. Dodgy. What the? I didn't mean to open that. Whoops. Alright, let's try this. Surprise! Didn't work. I just want to throw him off guard by using different weapons. Yeah, throw him off guard. Come on, fight me. Huh? Get used to these different weapons. Get used to them. Oh my god, please. Can we just end this fight already? I'm getting bored now. How did that miss? Oh, all right. Bye. A watchdog of Farron like a boss was not a boss. They were a lowly employee. Enough souls to go do another level up. And I've been recording for about an hour. So you know what? I'm gonna bone back home.
Well,
I've got a good amount of vigor. Let's increase my stamina. Yeah.
Farewell, Ashen One.
Alright, so I hope you've enjoyed so far. And when I return, I'm going to explore the swamp some more.